Concorde 001 made her most important public appearance back end first. She was being nosed out of her hangar by a tractor on the day for which Britain and France and the rest of the world had waited so long. The great, giant, supersonic jetliner was going to fly. A year late, millions of pounds over the estimated cost, and still a very big question mark. These were Concorde's first claims to fame. But on this day, a lot of those question marks would be answered.